Mom.
Kai, you have 2 seconds to tell me why you're hurting my kid before I kill you and your pets. Respond next time, Catherine. I'm teleporting Kai's dead body to you.
She works the nights by the water. She's gone astray, so far away from her father's daughter. She just wants her life for a baby. All on her own, no one will come. She's got to save him.
Daily struggle.
She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna